this is our finished product. This is some of Earl's handiwork. That's,
I ain't got no long one to go in here, so I'll piece it.
All right, we had just a little more motion in it than we wanted, so Earl's gonna use a jerry-rig zip tie here to secure it a little bit higher up the pole, so it won't have quite so much wobble in it. And there you have it. One flag pole, or one flag and pole, duly mounted on another pole.
We need to take it out. We just cut that thing and put the lead up there.
And done.